Hey y'all, so we're talking about Tiger's Eye tonight. Now, Tiger's Eye is a type of quartz that is typically yellow brown in color, but can also be pink, red, or blue. It has a banded appearance and a silky sheen. There are different varieties of this stone. This stone can be sourced in the United States, India, South Africa, and Australia. So for thousands of years, this particular stone has been considered as a strong talisman with an all-seeing power. The ancient Egyptians used this stone for the eyes in statues of gods. Roman soldiers carried Tiger's Eye for courage and protection in battle. The healing uses for Tiger's Eye enhances vision and treats eye issues. It also assists in neck and spinal problems. Its magical uses as a talisman, Tiger's Eye will guard against curses. Placed on this third eye, this stone enhances psychic abilities and will balance the lower chakras. The uses in feng shui would be to place the Tiger's Eye near your front door or a large window in your home. And this will be for its protective qualities. The Hawkeye Stone. Hawkeye attracts abundance and prosperity when placed in the wealth prosperity sector of the home. For spiritual growth, this stone helps in solving problems and resolving conflict. And it also unblocks creativity. Place Tiger Eye on the solar plexus, which is around the navel area, for spiritual grounding. Red Tiger's Eye is a stimulating stone that boosts motivation and it helps in accomplishing goals. Now, this is the powerful stone Tiger's Eye. Once again, in the magical practice, it is great for protection magic. It is great for using on your solar plexus, and it also helps with creativity and balance. Get you some Tiger's Eye, y'all. If there is any stone that you want me to cover, let me know. Place it in the comments and I'll do a video on it. All right. Peace.